Thank you so much. If you didn't recognize the tune, that was a tune called I'll Remember April. And because of the birthday celebrations, we do this every year. Keeter's birthday was yesterday. Mr. Keeter Betts on bass, by the way. And I'll elaborate on everybody up here in just a bit. And mine was on Tuesday, so we sort of call this our birthday week and our celebration. We don't see each other enough. I mean, he is so busy, and we're about 1,200 miles apart anymore. It's nice to see everybody. Nice to share this lovely evening with some music for you this week. Here's a tune written by Louis Bonfa, who was the composer of the musical Black Orpheus. And we're going to do the title cut of that. That's on my latest CD that I have Larry Coryell as a guest guitarist and some other guests, which has been in the stores and out for a couple years now. But it's available here tonight, right back at the stand. There's a tune called Magna de Carnaval or Black Orpheus. Thank you. Thank you. I had the pleasure of traveling with a gentleman by the name of Felix Grant, who some of you might have recognized. He's one of the main jazz aficionados and on-air personalities that we had in Washington for many, many, many years. And at one period, he was the president of Partners of the Americas, and I was very fortunate and honored to represent the United States in touring Brazil. And when you meet the composers and see the geographical places that they wrote about, these tunes, like the one we just played, really take on a whole different meaning. And I will play these the Latin American tunes for forever. They just really mean so much to me. But that was called Mania de Carnival, if you just joined us. We're going to do a tune right now called Take the A-Train. Thank you. Take this opportunity to introduce these wonderful, marvelous musicians who I don't get a chance to play with as much as I would like to, that's for sure. On guitar, we go back many, many years. In fact, we played a brunch in Georgetown at Paolo's for 5 years running. And because of that, an album, There Is No Greater Love, that I was very lucky to be able to record. It was all acoustic and with a full string section. And Paul was part of that. Please welcome Mr. Paul Wingo on guitar. And on drums, also from this area of living and teaching and playing. On drums, very, very fine drummer. It's nice to have somebody that has the dynamics that can play anything soft and loud, you know, but to really get down there and play soft and keep a groove. Nasser Aberday. Nasser Aberday on drums. And the gentleman who instructed me that he is older than I am, and I better show him a little more respect. On bass, this gentleman needs no introduction, but for a little bit of education, he was Ella Fitzgerald's bass player for many, many, many years. Leads his own group and also has turned Washington and this country onto a lot of good young players as well as older players and exposing them and so forth. Mr. Keeter Betts. And on piano, we haven't played since last year at the Hirshhorn. He has led his own trio here for many years, has numerous CDs and recordings out throughout his career. A fabulous, fabulous piano player. One of the things about keyboard players, you know, he's a marvelous soloist, we know this. But to be able to comp or accompany somebody is also an art too, and this gentleman does both. Please welcome Mr. Dick Morgan. And right now, I want to feature Dick with the trio, with Keeter and Nasser, and they're going to do a piece for you, and we'll be right back. Thank you. Mr. Dick Morgan, ladies and gentlemen. Asked me if he wanted to talk, and he said no. Thank you.
too. I'm going to do one more for you before we say good night, and thank you so much for coming. Thank you.
Thank you so much, and we hope we will see you next year. Thank you.